Keep an eye out for 3D television glasses. These were Panasonic ones with active shutters. I sold a set of two of them for $25. Not bad considering my buy cost was $5.